The FDA is warning Americans about eye drops that are acting as substitutes to brands that were recalled. So take a look at your screen. These are the brands to be aware of. The FDA says the brands on your screens are not eligible for sale in the United States and can cause antibiotic-resistant infections. The FDA says you should buy eye drops that are being sold by reputable retailers such as state-licensed pharmacies. So if you have any of these brands, you're advised to throw them away immediately.